Hello and welcome at CES 2019. My name is Giovanni Tomasello, Application Engineering Manager for Motor Control Application. Today I'm going to describe our positioning control demo for three-phase brushless DC motor. We have two ST-SPIN 32F0 that are driving two motors equipped with encoders. Thanks to the precision of the algorithm and the feedback from the encoders, we can spin the two discs without any collision. The core of the demo is of course our ST-SPIN 32F0, an advanced brushless DC controller which combines a 32-bit Cortex-M0 MCU and a three-phase gate driver. It also has four operational amplifiers, one comparator, typically used for overcurrent protection, a 3.3-volt buck converter, and a 12-volt LD or linear regulator. The three-phase inverter bridge is based on our STD140 N6F7, a power MOSFET designed with our proprietary technology StripFET F7, which allow us to reduce the RDSON as well as get a nice and clean dynamic behavior, which is extremely important to avoid any EMI issue. The positioning control firmware is only a small example of the extensive STM32 development ecosystem for brushless DC motors, which includes software tools, graphical user interfaces, firmware and middleware, both for field-oriented control and six-step applications. For any additional information, you can visit us at st.com. Thank you for your time and attention.